Hello, welcome to the SharePoint journey. This is Devendra Vaigandla. In this lesson, you're going to learn how to create subsite in SharePoint 2013. To create a subsite, let's open the SharePoint portal. This is our root site. We're going to create subsite under this. To create a subsite, on the left navigation, click on site contents. Once the site contents opens, click on new subsite link under subsites, and in this form you are going to create blog by entering all these fields. So just go ahead and enter the title field. I am entering it as a blog, and the description will be this subsite will be used. Blogging, and the website address will be sharepointjourney.com/blog in small letters. The template I'm going to choose as blog type, and here the permissions, I am using the same permissions as parent, and we have two more settings for the navigation, and I'm clicking display this site on the quick launch of parent site is yes, and display this site on the top link bar of the parent site is yes. And if I want to navigate back to the parent site from the child site, I want to check top link bar from parent site to yes. So once everything is ready, let's go ahead and click on create. So this is going to create a blog subsite for our root SharePoint journey site with the same permissions as parent, and the navigation and navigation inheritance will be available for the subsite. Here it is. So we have successfully created a blog subsite under sharepointjourney.com, and let's go ahead and check the permission details from site settings. You can check the site permissions. You can see that this website inherits permissions from parent SharePoint journey. Okay, let's go ahead to home. You can see here you can navigate to the parent site because of the settings which you have made, and from the parent site you can go to the subsite as well from here. And on the left navigation you can see the new menu available, that is subsites, and under that you have blog. In this lesson, you have learned how to create a subsite in SharePoint 2013. Thank you for your time. We'll see you in next lesson.